Hey guys, so I got the Marquette cast iron skillet here, and I did one coat of seasoning on it after I did the egg test, and I wanted to cook on it, so I made dinner real quick. Right now we're gonna do a creamy garlic mushroom chicken, grilled chicken breasts, and all it is just you gotta have your mushroom, any type of mushroom that you guys like. I'm using baby Bella mushroom, onion, and some garlic here. Like I said, guys, this is just something, it's a very easy recipe. You know, you gotta cook your chicken first. Recommend cooking your chicken first. Do a little bit of salt and pepper. Didn't do much, you know, seasoning on it, just because the cream for the, you know, the sauce is gonna be very heavy, very thick. So anyway, it's doing a great job. I like how well it's cooking the chicken. It's leaving a good sear on it. And it looks great, you know. I mean, it was smelling great in the house, so very happy, you know, and it did a great job. And after, you know, I got my chicken breast out, just threw in the onion along with the garlic and the mushrooms to get them all caramelized and cooked. Here you can see the chicken is resting. The sauce, the white creamy sauce, is 1 cup of heavy whip and 1 cup of half and half. And you reduce it down, cook it down, and it looks great. You know, like I said, you mix it all together, add your seasoning. I did a little bit of oregano and parsley, salt and pepper to your taste, and it turned out great. So I'm very happy with this, and the skillet did a great job. You know, for it being the first cook in it, it did a great job. The food tasted amazing. I was very happy with it. So Marquette Casting is doing a great job with their cast iron skillets. I hope you guys enjoy this quick little recipe, this quick meal. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy.